Hey guys, welcome to J Plays. I'm Iceman. This is my playthrough of StarCraft Brood War. We're now on to the sixth mission of the Zerg campaign, entitled Fury of the Swarm.
My queen, our scouts have just discovered a massive wave of Zerg in high orbit. Hundreds of Zerg have landed upon Tarsonis and are even now approaching our location. A number of our outposts are already under attack by the Renegade Swarm.
So the UED is testing out the control of their pet Overmind. I had hoped to lay low after we raised Korhal, but it seems the UED is intent on forcing my hand.
Shall I rally your forces, my queen?
Yes. We've got to defend our remaining outposts and make sure that the Renegades can't gain a foothold in our immediate vicinity. Once we've secured our perimeter, we'll begin to take the fight to their hive clusters.
Our forces are under attack.
What a way to start.
have located a small Terran facility towards the rear of the Renegade's landing zone. There appears to be a number of UED scientists working within the compound, but we are unable to determine the purpose of their presence.
I know what they're up to. I suspected that the UED's control of the Overmind was tenuous. Tarsonis is too remote for them to maintain direct control over the swarms, so they've sent these scientists to coordinate their attack.
Cerebrit, focus your attacks against the Terran facility. All of the UED scientists must be killed. Only then will we be able to finish off these renegade Zerg.
Just in case.
priests. Evolution complete. Forces are under attack. harvesting gas. Evolution complete. Forces are under attack. We require more vexing gas. Forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. forces are under attack.
Reload.
forces are under attack.
Yeah, that didn't really work. The thing is, my resources are running out pretty quick. Need to expand. Alright, time for a gamble.
Forces are under attack.
Damn it.
Ah. Evolution complete.
Wait, what's that?
is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Thank you. not enough energy.
Preparing to attack the next base.
Forces are under attack.
Thank you.
complete. Forces are under attack.
Thank you.
forces are under attack.
Alright, another base gone. Alright, if we can get here and expand.
Cluster is under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
A couple more defenders and then I'll get back to attacking again.
cluster is under attack.
Making sure they haven't rebuilt. And I think they may have. Is there, that substance is still around. Maybe not.
The Hive Cluster is under attack. solution complete. Evolution complete.
Oh.
The Hive cluster is under attack.
Was not expecting that.
Cluster is under attack.
Man.
forces are under attack.
Alright, once he's a spawn, we're gonna check over here. Because Orange has been a pain in the butt for ages, launching aerial attacks on my base. Well, bases. So if I can find their base and eliminate them, that should help a lot. I bet you it's in their corner.
Thank you.
Alright, let's do this.
Forces are under attack.
Cool. I'll take out the Zerg first, then we'll take out the Terrans. I say that, and then they go and attack some Terran stuff. That's fine. That's right now too. Take out the last brown base, and then we are Zerg free. Or should be. Other than probably Zerg that are inside the base itself, the Terran base.
Thank you.
Imperial forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Ground based, taken out. That should be the last of them.
Thank you.
Alright, now to finish it. There we go, all done. Ooh. Okay, so it says elapsed time 27 minutes 39 seconds. If you've been watching the entirety of this, you know that that is not correct. My time is 2 hours, 7 minutes, and 40 seconds. Overall, excellent mission. Nice level of challenge throughout, especially the start. But yeah, good level of challenge. Very good mission. Alright, so that does it for that mission. So I'll see you guys in the next video where we take on the next one. Guys, have a good one.